we go. Back to the daily shit show. So I got a bucket of copper and I got some scrap steel I'm gonna get rid of. Got my son at home, but he went out to the White Sox game last night. I think he's a little hungover. And today's my daughter's first day of school, so she gets out early today, 1:30. And as soon as I'm done doing this, I'm gonna go pick her up. And she's in her all pristine Catholic school uniform. They cost a fortune. She's worth it, you know. The scrap life money's gotta go for the kids, right? They are the dream. That's why I wouldn't be doing all this effort if it was just me. Most of this goofy crap is for them. I gotta get in the habit of showing the number. System they have here. Look what they're doing with all the air conditioners that kept getting dropped off. Look at that. Alright. You see that? Those guys dropped off a whole bunch more today. Just making the junkyard rich. Why not take them apart, right? Tight. Yeah, that's too tight. Yeah. I just tell that black dude, man, that works here is trying to get me to squeeze in between two trunks. There you go, don't worry. Somebody's gonna leave with a dented trunk. I'll turn the camera this way so you guys can watch this shit. What do you think? Bert Horton. He's a commenter on my channel. He's got 20 acres of farm or more in, I think, New Jersey. And he was commenting on what a tremendous waste. Look what the scrapyard does with them. And they can afford to pay two employees to go rip them up. What does that tell you? Two $10 an hour guys. Okay, now the forklift is behind me. Two $10 an hour guys. Shut it off, man. Alright, that takes care of that. Oh, the door don't close. Spray some more lubricant or something on the hinge. But I'm claiming the lock and the mechanism and all that are all so worn out. Scrapping vehicle really would be a pickup truck merged with the side cab of a Jeep, I think. So you don't have a door to open all the time. Of course, it wouldn't be as safe. Copper number two. Let's see what kind of hard time they give me over this. I'm claiming they're going to give me a hard time. deliberately put number one in there, you know, to mix it up. $13 for that copper. Push the button.
Hold the receipt with the barcode facing up and touch the yellow line on the monitor.
Mantenga el recibo con el código de barra hacia.
Please wait while we process your transaction.
Espere por favor mientras que terminamos su transacción.
Please take your cash.
Smells like somebody peed in here. Oh my god. Look at the little bit that I got. That's it. $1.89 for that copper. Still $200 for the steel. Price list too. Let's go over this real quick, okay, kids? Today, the king. Okay. Aluminum cans. Here. I won't even vocalize it. You just look at it real quick. Everybody's favorite. Everything holding steady. That's a good thing. Everything holding steady. It went down and now it's holding steady. Cool. If the gasoline prices keep dropping and these prices hold steady, I'll be happy.